Ball Jalen Beeks making his first double-A start as the Sea Dogs wrapped up a series against Harrisburg. The Senators opened the game with three straight hits. Isaac Ballou with the RBI single, and the Senators led 2-0 after one. Beeks would strike out 10 batters over five innings and allowed just three earned runs, but the Senators win it tonight at Headlock 5-2, and the Red Sox finally snapped out of their slump.